Yeah? You guys are the most well-behaved crowd of this size, with this much merriment in the liquid refreshments. So, yeah. Very well-behaved.
Why don't you just calm down, Papa? You know why I don't come around? You know why? Because it's ridiculous.
All right, so here we go. We're going to do a little Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young at the Blues Jam. Country. Iran, maybe. It seems that the literary high school graduate crowd are indifferent to the musical situation. Therefore, we shall play for ourselves. Did you like the drums? I kind of thought it was all right. Look, I'm playing with the glow-in-the-dark cast for your amusement. I know, it's normal. From Chicago, we'll stay with the theme. Not the man in front of me, he got 12 months more than mine. Well, I'm feeling fine. I'm feeling fine. After all. I said, put me in a really bad mood. Ran a paper just the other day. I said, people are eating up food. I guess I'm fine, yeah. Well, I'm feeling fine. Yeah, after all. We'll be playing June 2nd, Old Market Square, 7 o'clock till 11 o'clock, free show, bring all your people, free show, 7 o'clock, June 2nd, Saturday. Alright, so we'll probably, I don't know what the jam's doing, but we'll do one quick one and get out of here then, that's it, we'll wind up. We're out of here. My name's Kamaran, and I hope you appreciated the music. Didn't interrupt your conversation with your long-lost buddies there. Well, we'd like to thank Highway 75. Yeah, Trevor, all the way.
Oh, yeah. Here's
here's a little something by a man who wears a Colonel's Kentucky Fried Chicken bucket on his head because he used to map buckethead. Let's go. Thank you. the soothsayer. Thank you. My name's Kamara. There's Kevin.
Emmer.
Emmer. There you go. Weber Brothers fame.